And then another crime across town near Southwest 39th and I-44.
Oklahoma City police say a fight between brothers led to one of them shooting the other. Investigators say the victim got a ride to the hospital while his brother is being booked into jail.